planet Dolan. What color did the Earth used to be? How many moons did we used to have? From exploding lakes to a 35,000 ton fungus, here's some of the weirdest, most random facts about planet Earth. I'm Danger Dolan, and today I will be your narrator.
Number 15.
Earth isn't round, and it's not flat either, so put that out of your mind. Actually, the general shape of the planet is a squash sphere, a little wider around the middle than a perfect sphere would be. On top of that, there are spots where mass is a bit heavier and gravity has a stronger pull, so it's not a perfect circle, it's more like a fat oval with some bumps.
Number 14.
You weigh less at the equator. Your weight is just a function of how much gravity acts on you relative to your mass, and because the pull of gravity is slightly weaker at the equator than at the poles, you would naturally weigh less, but not by much. A 200 pound human would weigh about a pound less at the equator than they would at the north or south pole.
Number 13.
You could be moving 1,000 miles an hour. Yep, right now. Depending on your location, you could be moving at about 1,000 miles per hour, the rate that the Earth spins at the equator. Of course, if you're standing at one of the poles, you may not be moving at all. And if you're anywhere in between, which you probably are, you're moving somewhere between 0 and 1,000 miles per hour as you whip through space.
Number 12.
The moon gets earthquakes. Earth's moon is mostly dead, inactive chunk of rock, but recent discoveries show a number of new trenches that have different features than the rest of the moon's surface. These are the kind of trenches that appear because of earthquakes. From the information we have now, it's assumed that the moon had some sort of tectonic activity within the last 50 million years. But scientists admit it could just as easily have happened within the last century, and it could still be active today.
Number 11.
Antarctica is actually a desert, and not just any desert. Antarctica is actually the biggest desert on Earth. Deserts aren't just places with lots of sand. They're defined as places that get very little precipitation. And Antarctica gets less than 2 inches of that a year, mostly snow. The Sahara Desert gets more rain than that on a regular basis.
Number 10.
The magnetic north is moving. So the magnetic north pole is not actually the very northmost point of the planet, and it's also not stationary. It's currently moving eastward towards London due to the shifting of mass on the planet. Primarily the melting of polar ice caps and land water mass shifts in Europe and Asia.
Number 9.
Everest technically isn't the biggest mountain. So Mount Everest peak is technically the highest point on Earth at 29,035 feet above sea level, but if you're looking for the biggest mountain from base to peak, Hawaii's Mauna Kea is taller by about a mile. While the inactive volcano only stands 13,700 feet above sea level, its base extends to about 19,700 feet below sea level for a total height of around 33,000 feet, almost a mile taller than the Everest.
Number 8.
Earth had 2 moons. The prevailing theory is that Earth once had 2 moons and at some point they collided to form one. That explains why the moon's 2 sides are so drastically different. The near side of the moon, the side we can see from Earth, is generally flat and even, while the other side is very mountainous and rugged.
Number 7.
Exploding deadly lakes. Central Africa is home to 3 lakes that are positioned directly above volcanic activity. Magma travels below the surface, occasionally belching out carbon dioxide into the water above. The result of this can be an explosion of carbon dioxide that is so overwhelming it can push the oxygen away and asphyxiate anyone in the area. Lake Nias in Cameroon killed more than 1,700 people when it exploded with carbon dioxide in 1986.
Number 6.
Earth used to be purple. The purple earth theory states that early plant life didn't use chlorophyll to absorb light, which reflects green light. If early plant life was retinol-based, as studies seem to suggest it was, then the Earth would have been covered by plant life that reflected purple light instead of green. And the purple earth theory isn't just limited to plants.
Number 5.
The oceans used to be toxic. Scientists have discovered evidence of heavy amounts of purple bacteria in the oceans of prehistoric times. That means 2 things. First, because that particular type of bacteria requires intense sunlight to survive, it mostly gathered towards the surface, changing the colouring of the ocean to be purple. And second, because that type of bacteria is sulfuric, could not have survived in an ocean with fish and mammals, which means that oceans went for a long time without fish and mammals in it.
Number 4.
The Stromboli volcano is always erupting, or at least it has been for the past 2,000 years. This volcanic island to the south of Italy just never shuts up. For the past 2 millennia, it has been a near constant eruption of lava. This has, for some reason, made it a popular tourist destination.
Number 3.
The world's largest living thing is a fungus. The armillaria, or honey fungus, is a mushroom that networks itself over massive sections of forested areas. The largest known one is in Oregon and is known as the humongous fungus. It's about 12,500 feet wide, covering 2,300 acres of land, and is thought to weigh as much as 35,000 tons.
Number 2.
Earth's rotation is slowing. Very slowly, the Earth is slowing down on its axis. Every year, days go by just a little bit slower. Of course, the difference is unnoticeable to the average human, but at this rate, it'll be hundreds of millions of years before we get to the 25-hour day.
Number 1.
Earth is the densest planet in the solar system. It's no big surprise that Earth, being a tightly packed ball of rock, is denser than huge balls of gas like Saturn or Neptune. But thanks to a very sturdy crust and a core made of nickel and iron, Earth is the densest planet even including the other terrestrial planets at 5.51 grams per cubic centimeter. Mercury comes in at a close second at 5.43 grams per cubic centimeter, while Saturn sits in last at 0.7 grams per cubic centimeter. So guys, what's the weirdest fact you know about Earth? Let us know in the comment section down below, we'll pin our favorite to the top. This video was made possible by our fans over on Patreon. Thanks for your support, guys. That is it for this countdown. Have a good one!